You cannot disinherit your spouse. The law of descent and distribution essentially says that the spouse gets a portion of the estate and the family gets the other portion. If a will is written that says that the spouse gets nothing, that disinherited spouse can file a lawsuit in the probate court electing against the will. You cannot, without the spouse's permission, disinherit your spouse here in Ohio.